Hello and welcome to 10-month English lesson from Belgae Academy. We are in the 7th month and today we are studying episode 19. Let's see what we have today. According to your schedule, at first you have technical words. So, I read it once and after that I will translate it. Try to listen carefully to the pronunciations and also write down the translations. Operation. Operation. Oppressive. Oppressive. Oppressor. Oppressor. Opt for. Opt for. Opt out. Opt out. Optimism. Optimism. Oral. Oral. Organization. Organization. Organize. Organize. Outfall. Outfall. Outlaw. Outlaw. Away. Away. Owing to. Owing to. Peace. Pace. Pace. Pacify. Pacify. Operation means zulm, absurdagi. Operation. Oppressive. Zalimana. Oppressive. Oppressor, zalim. Oppressor. Opt for, انتخاب کردن, برگزیدن. Opt out, درگیر چیز نشدن. Opt out. Optimism, خوشبینی. Optimism, خوشبینی. Oral, شفاهی, زبانی. Oral. Organization. سازمان. مؤسسه. Organization. Organize. سازماندهی کردن. ترتیب دادن. Organize. Outfall. خروجی آب. Outfall. Outlaw. ممنوع اعلان کردن. اوه. مدیون کسی بودن. اوه. اوینگ تو. بدلیل. اوینگ تو. پیس. سرعت. گام. قدم. پاسیفای. آرام کردن. فرو نشاندن. Operation, oppressive, oppressor, opt for, opt out, optimism, oral, organization, organize, outfall, outlaw, away, owing, pace, pacify. Okay, my dears, it was your technical words, and let's see what we have next. For the next, we have present perfect progressive tense. زمان حال کامل جاری. At first, let's see the structure of this tense. Structure. Affirmative form. We have subject plus have and has, have or has, plus been, plus verb ing, plus complement. It's the affirmative form of this tense. And the question form. For the question form, we just bring have and has at the beginning of the sentence like the other perfect tenses. Have or has, plus subject, plus been, plus verb ing, plus complement. And for negative form, subject, plus have or has, plus not, plus been, plus verb ing, plus complement. And for the negative interrogative form, have or has, plus subject, plus not, plus be, plus verb ing, plus complement. For example, for affirmative form, let's see what we have. For example, subject we choose she. So she is subject in here. And after that, according to subject, we add has. So she has been cooking. Cooking. She has been cooking lunch. او در حال پختن غذا بوده است. She has been cooking lunch. For the question form, has she been cooking lunch? آیا او در حال پختن غذا بوده است؟ And for negative, she has not been cooking lunch. او در حال پختن غذا نبوده است. And for negative interrogative, has she not been cooking lunch? آیا او در حال پختن غذا نبوده است؟ It was the structure. You are familiar with lots of structures. Because of this, I explained it a little faster. So, my dears, let's see where can we use it. We use present progressive tense in these ways. Present perfect progressive tense is used to show the duration of an action which is started in the past, continued to present, and is still continuing. زمان حال کامل جاری چی نشان میده؟ استفاده میشه به خاطر نشان دادن جریان عملی که در گذشته شروع شده باشه. Started in the past. Continued present. در زمان حال هم ادامه داشته باشه. And still continuing. و تا هنوز هم در حال ادامه باشد. این هم میشه present perfect progressive tense. در گذشته شروع تا زمان حال هم در جریان و بعد از این هم جریان داشته باشد. For example, Ahmad has been filling the application form since 1 o'clock. Ahmad از ساعت 1 بعد از ظهر تا حال در حال پر کردن فرم است. یا همو پر کردن اپلیکیشن یا همو فرم اپلیکیشن است. درخواستی هدف است. یعنی به معنی ازی است که از ساعت 1 تا حال او در حال کار است. The next example, we have been playing chess since noon. ما از ظهر تا حال در حال بازی کردن شطرنج هستیم. یعنی از ظهر شطرنج ما شروع شده تا حال هم ادامه داره و بعد از این هم ادامه خواهد داشت. Note, the present perfect progressive tense is usually followed by since and for. معمولاً این زمان همراه با since و for استفاده میشه. Since و for چی است؟ Since نشان دهنده جریان یک زمان است. مثل گفتیم که since noon از چاش تا حال and for is used to show the length of the time. و به خاطر از اینکه طول یک زمان نشان میده که برای چقدر وقت از فار استفاده میکنیم. Since far به میجه استفاده میشه. The next usage. The present perfect progressive tense is also used for an action that already finished and discontinuity of the activity is emphasized as an explanation of something. دیگه به خاطر چی استفاده میشه؟ is also used for an action به خاطر عمل that already finished که قبلا او تمام شده and discontinuity of the activity و ای تداوم عمل یا فعالیت به خاطر چی استفاده شده؟ is emphasized تاکید شده as an explanation of something به خاطر از این که ما در مورد چیز تفصیلات میتیم یا تشریح میکنیم چیز را به این خاطر استفاده شده با وجود که عمل قبلا ختم شده. For example, why are your clothes are wet? Why are your clothes are wet? چرا لباس های تر است؟ I have been watering the garden. ما باغ آبیاری میکردم. ببینین او باغ آبیاری کرده قبلا تمام شده کارش اما تداوم عمل به خاطر که چیز را ای تشریح کرده به این خاطر هم ای استفاده شده که لباس را به این خاطر تر است که او قبلا باغ آبیاری میکرد. یعنی عمل در گذشته اجرا شده اما به خاطر تاکید از این که او عمل خود بیان کرده و گفته که من چی فعالیت انجام میدادم به او خاطر از زمان جاری استفاده کرد با وجود در حال همین کار نیست. خب امیدوار هستم چیزایی برداشت کرده باشین. بیاین ببینیم که بخش بعدی ما چی است. The next one we have news. Let me to read it once and after that I will translate it. Germany co-plot. On Wednesday, more than 3,000 police officers raided places across Germany. They arrested 25 people and accused them of a plan to overthrow the government. The people planned to attack the Germany parliament after November 2021. Among the arrested people were soldiers, a politician, a judge, and people an extremist group. Germany co-plot توطئه کودتای آلمان. On Wednesday, more than 3,000 police officers raided places across Germany. روز چهارشنبه بیش از 3,000 افسر پلیس به مکانهای در سراسر آلمان یورش بردند. They arrested 25 people. آنها 25 نفر را دستگیر کردند. And accused them of a plan to overthrow the government. با زن ازی به اتهام ازی که اونها طرحی داشتن، پلان داشتن که دولت سرنگون بسازن. یعنی آنها به طرح سرنگونی دولت متهم هستند. The people planned to attack the Germany parliament after November 2021. این مردم پس از نوامبر 2021 قصد داشتن که به پارلمان آلمان حمله بکنن. Among the arrested people were soldiers, a politician, a judge, and people in extremist groups. در بین از اینا، در بین از این افرادی که دستگیر شدن، سربازان وجود داشتن، یکی از سیاست مدارا بوده، یکی از قاضی هایشان بوده و بالاخره مردم ها و گروه های افراطی و بزرگ وجود داشتن. Some of the people believe that Nazi Germany still existed, although Nazi Germany ended after World War II. The group collected military equipment and held military trainings to get new people. Police also arrested several people in Austria and Italy. Some of the people believe that Nazi Germany still existed. برخی از مردم معتقد هستند یا معتقد بودند که آلمان‌های نازی هنوز هم وجود دارند. Although Nazi Germany has ended after World War II. اگرچه آلمان‌های نازی پس از جنگ جهانی دوم به پایان رسیدن و از بین رفتن. The group collected military equipment. این گروه ها تجهیزات نظامی را هم جمع‌آوری می‌کردند. And held military trainings. و آموزش‌های نظامی را هم به خاطر جذب افراد جدید، یعنی to get new people، به خاطر جذب افراد جدید بعض از آموزش‌های نظامی را هم راه‌اندازی می‌کردند. And police also arrested several people in Austria and Italy. و همچنان پلیس در قسمت‌های اتریش و ایتالیا هم خیلی از کسایی را دستگیر کردند. Germany co-plot. On Wednesday, more than 3,000 police officers raided places across Germany. They arrested 25 people and accused them of a plan to overthrow the government. The people planned to attack the Germany parliament after November 2021. Among the arrested people were soldiers, a politician, a judge, and people in extremist groups. Some of the people believe that Nazi Germany still existed, although Nazi Germany ended after World War II. The group collected military equipment and held military trainings to get new people. Police also arrested several people in Austria and Italy. Okay, my dears, it was a very short and updated news for you, and let's see what we have next. The next one is your homework. For your homework, memorize the technical words and make sentences for them. It's your usual homework, and after that, you can write 5 sentences using present perfect progressive tense. Use it, write 5 sentences for each form, I mean in affirmative, negative, interrogative, and negative interrogative form. Totally, it becomes about 20 or 25 sentences. And also write a new, short, and updated news for us. Okay, my dears, it was your homework, do it at home and send it for us. And it was the end of episode 19, dears. So I hope you studied your lessons well. And till the next episode, I say that be 7 sound and have a great time ahead.